patience. Just his lunch. Your business is all this.
Some reason, but this is an infestation and they must be disposed of. I guess now we know who the real monster is. It's you, Tannis!
Whatever you say, Claptrap. Excellent work. Now grab it.
That's the spirit!
Excellent work! Now grab it! Nearly all of them! Good work, Vault Hunter! My readings indicate that you have now captured all Kevins on board. To ensure their total destruction, they must be expelled into the merciless vacuum of space.
Strange shapes, clearly intentional.
Maurice tastes your success with his mind tongue. You will now bring death to the place that has forgotten it.
Pick up the trail.
town of Reliance, or used to be. Home to our finest gunsmiths, central to our logging operations, too. At least my father's not allowed to see it's fallen to those bandit devils.
Boy.
I don't know. Maybe it'd be better if I weren't a Jacobs. I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I?
A good one.
Jacobs is a family corporation, Alistair. Passed down by blood. If I don't take it up, some long-lost cousin will have the reins and muck the whole thing up. My father wants Jacobs to be about more than guns. It's about Reliance, about civility, honor.
Sounds to me as though you're just the man to carry the name.
Not so sure about that. But maybe if you stick around, I might pick up something.
All of my ambitions are right here with you, Winnie.
And damn it if that ain't why I love you.
Thank you.
find something for me? I hear you, beast! Last breath. I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
At the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry. Thank you.
hold a Jacob shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight. Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards.
You just keep going, don't you, Vault Thief? Have you considered, I don't know, laying down and dying? Seemed to work for your siren friend. Haven't heard any complaints from her.
Yes, into the fray.
Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
It is.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Oh, I am in. I am very much in.
All right. The team's Muscle, codename Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him, and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man, and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Has anyone seen a vial of grog eyes? Anyone?
As the lumberjack said to the tree, next time, I'm coming.
She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
Good to see you, my boy.